My name is Angelica Patterson. I completed my PhD in plant ecophysiology in June 2021 from the Department of Earth and Environmental Sciences at Columbia University. I studied the physiological mechanisms behind climate-induced tree migration. I am the Master Science Educator at Black Rock Forest, based in Cornwall, New York. I am the liaison to 17 member institutions, such as Columbia University. Trees move through seed dispersal. So at Black Rock Forest, what they found was that 3 tree species have actually become locally extinct, and 11 different tree species have actually migrated in. The ones that have migrated out of the forest have a predominantly northern range, and the ones that have come into the forest have come in from the south. I would sample trees and measure their innate capacity to take in carbon from the atmosphere. And I did find some differences where central range trees have a lower capacity to bring in that carbon than their northern and southern counterparts. Growing up, I did not see many scientists that look like me. And so I draw inspiration and admiration for those who look like me or who have gone through similar experiences like me, who are doing the work that I also do. I would say to any aspiring ecologist or scientist in general, if you have big aspirations to do something, don't let anyone say, no, that's impossible, because you can. I have worked in jobs that are not in science. I have never had a formal internship in high school. You can do anything you want. Just dream big and don't let anyone discourage you.